trying to keep my seeds dry. Wind keeps taking my umbrella away. Okay. So. This is my radish. I am going to do two more squares because these are up, so I'm going to help them kind of perpetual, I think is the word I want. Actually, I think I can do 16 radishes in this square. Yes, I know I only did 12 and I said 16. I know, apparently it's too early to be planting. I never did follow the rules. Oh, worm. Worm! Thank you. That one got two. Oh, what a horrible job. Much water in the bucket. Oh my gosh. Okay, rid of some water out of that bucket. The weather is not cooperating with me, but I'm the one not waiting for the weather. So this butternut squash, I actually took out of the squash, the butternut squash, and dried myself, so I'm going to plant a few if they come up cool. Okay, well at this point I need to work some more dirt. I don't like how it's hardened up on me, so I'm mixing things in per square. Loosening up. I got all the back done yesterday. No, that's not true. I just surfaced some of the stuff over there. Tomorrow's supposed to be a better day for weather, so I will get more done tomorrow, but thank you for joining. Some more radish planted, and this is coming up, so I'm excited about that. My onions are doing well. My carrots and my dill are coming, so yay. So yeah, some more radish and some butter squash today. I was going to plant some corn and some cucumbers, but I think I'm tempting the weather here, so I'm going to stop while I'm ahead and things are still basically dry. I will enter in my garden log that I planted those today, date, and keep track. Okay, well, thanks again for joining, and we'll talk soon. Okay, bye for now.